That means we need to have our fingers in more pies.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay, everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
Shit.
My contacts all got their own things going already.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in. With the Saints?
No harm in asking.
Great. What about you, Nina?
I can't talk to any of my old Panteros contacts. But I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin.
You want contacts? I got contacts, baby.
Okay. Go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Bland. That damn treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress.
J.R., how'd you like to be a part of something big? My friends and I are starting a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profits something fierce.
I'll tell you what. Join our new thing, and no one's ever gonna mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem, and I'll consider it.
Deal. So, how are these Panteros fucking with our business?
You name it. Undercutting costs, scaring off our customers. Sergio sent this jacked up mountain of a dude named Derek to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his toughs at the park, maybe you'll scare him enough to go mess with someone else.
Say no more. Jim Rob's garage is off limits. Show your face there again, you're dead.
The old man sent you?
Oh!
You mess with JR, you mess with us. The Saints protect what's ours.
Now come out wherever you are.
Howdy.
Hey, JR. I took care of the crew in the park.
Oh, I'll be. Let's go after their supply lines next. Harris got a crew at the train depot smuggling in crates of stolen parts. That's how they keep undercutting my prices.
Don't worry. I got this.
Feel free to blow up their cars, too. Panteros get real bugged by that.
Hey, Eli. I'm fixing up a Pantero's problem for JR. Then I think he's in. How's the rest of the team doing?
Great. Kevin knows so many people.
Reckon all he has to do is buy him coffee to get him to sign on. Well, I'm busting my ass torching Pantero's cars.
Come on. You know you love it.
I really do.
This ain't your territory, dumbass!
It is now. You fuck with Jim Robb, you answer to the Saints.
Get behind you!
You can't even lift this!
Ah!
Sergio, Jim Robb's garage is under the safe protection.
Jim Robb's.
Two for two, JR.
Son of a gun, you still got it. Only thing left to hit is Derek's HQ. It's down in the corner. Oh, hell's bells. We gotta get back here. Derek and his crew just rolled up on me.
This is what you get for fighting back, old man.
You get off of my land.
Fuck. Better hurry.
I'm just gonna go somewhere else.
Is from Certified Legends of Hip Hop. Right off their 1995 Grammy Award-winning debut, Poverty's Paradise, here's Feel Me Flow by Naughty by Nature.
To say this one last time, stay away from JR. Dead as a doornail.
Get this! Down another mag!
That settles Derek and his crew. Right thoughtful of them to bring the fight to us.
So, what should I tell my friends? Are you in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard.
Well, we can count JR in. What is this? It's not board game night.
No, this is where all our dreams come true.
Don't say that. My dreams are pretty weird.
While you were out talking to JR, I was going through the briefcase we got from John Bland, the real estate guy.
Turns out the deeds of the church wasn't the only thing in there.
As of now, we are the proud owners of a shit ton of empty lots all across town. That's real estate we can use to start up some new, entrepreneurial ventures.
By which he means crimes.
Fine, yes, crimes.
Nice. You did say we need to have our fingers in more pies.
I've got that covered. I spent the whole day baking my ass off. Okay, fine. They're empanadas.
That's not a pie.
It's in the pie family.
Now I'm really hungry.
Plan first, eat later.
Right. So, how do we cover all this ground?
One building at a time.
So far, we've got the church.
And Jim Robb's.
So what do we build next?
Whatever we want.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees, but that's okay. Because the whole thing is a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
Howdy, Tamira. Ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get?
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just be careful out there.
When you've got a minute, I could use your help with a personal problem.
Sure. Everything okay?
It's better if I tell you in person. So meet me at the hobby store. I'm just finishing up a supply run.
Onyx is heavyweight.
I'm an inspiration of a whole generation. And unless you got 10 sticky fingers, it's the imitation. A figment of your imagination. But wait, it gets worse. I'm not watered down, so I'm dying of thirst. Coming through with the scale, foolproof plan. Me boys make the noise, it just fail.
Hey, Eli. Holy shit, what are you wearing? Should I be concerned?
Well, the Dust Moot event is upon us, and I need to join a house if I want to see the best action.
Were those real words? What's a Dust Moot?
Get in the car and I'll tell you on the way.
Okay.
Dust moves to citywide LARP I do every year. I applied to join House Duststorm, but they said I don't have enough XP.
Slow down there, pal. What the fuck's a LARP?
Live action roleplay.
Oh, like wizards and shit.
Well, the Dust Moot is more of a post-apocalyptic meets Knights of the Round Table kind of thing.
And you want to join House Duststorm, which is a building?
Think of it like a team.
Ah, but they won't let you join, so you want me to bust some heads.
No, I just need someone to grind for.
Don't we all?
Not like that. Like grinding for XP. So, we help?
Fine.
Okay. First things first. Let's get you suited up.
What's wrong with my current duds?
Thou lookest like a knave in thy garments. And real weapons are forbidden on pain of banishment.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm in character.
But never fear. I know the best place to procure weapons and armor.
Amazing material they just threw out.
Well, I see your cardboard and fabric remnants.
Exactly.
Now, to don thy armor.
Let's don away.
Great. I'll just put this here, that there, and done.
Your first LARP outfit.
Had to use the last of my duct tape, but it was worth it.
At least it's comfortable.
Here, this is the LARP weapon I used when I started out. I like to pass it on to you.
Oh, thank thee?
Try it out. Shoot someone.
Okay.
See? The whole city plays the Dust Moot. They die a worthy death, they get on with their day.
Weird, but cool.
Now you're ready to play. Let's go join House Duststorm.
There's been a lot of academic speculation as to...
Why ain't I ever heard of this LARP stuff before now?
I have no idea. You never heard Gwen Terriel talk about it?
Wait, Gwen plays this? My old CO Gwen?
Yeah, she runs House Phoenix. Wait, she never mentioned it? LARP is like the only thing that gives her life meaning. I've got money on her winning the whole event.
So, it'd really ruffle her feathers if we won.
We, what, win it? Yeah, that would get to her. It's not too late to change my bet.
Well, then I'm 100% in.
Great. Now, promise me you'll honor the rules of the investment.
Yeah, of course.
You're claiming that the other players missed you when their attacks actually hit.
No problem.
No actual killing of players.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes, deal, okay? Game, you're really taking the fun out of it.
We need to head off-road here. Now thou must face the warriors of House Tapeworm.
House what now?
Tapeworm.
What happened to Dust Storm?
We're gonna set a Tapeworm beacon on fire. Then Dust Storm will have to let us join.
Ugh, this game requires strategy. Why don't I just shoot whoever ain't you?
Shoot?
LARP shoot.
There they are. Let's park and walketh on foot.
Do mine eyes deceive me? What brings Elijah the Wise to the land of Tapeworm? Seek ye to join with the Great Worm?
Nay, I am here on behalf of House Duststorm.
Lies. We know thou art houseless.
Duststorm shall welcome us with open arms, once we torch thy beacon.
Yeah! On guard, shitlords!
It's us against you! On guard!
Now, we light the beacon on fire and await Tapeworm's arm response.
Hell yeah! Home with my Avast thee, fucker!
Pow!
slay thee!
Speaking of Blaze, now we just need to inform Fort Duststorm.
We could do that, or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but...